mindset. Not as much as we would have liked, but sometimes I feel like I grew up out here, and sometimes I feel like the best mentors we ever had were a couple thousand miles away. And there's something about Seattle, it just got us, and we got them, and I see that in like everybody I meet out here, not just those first guys that have been my friends forever, but there's something about you, you get it. You understand where I'm coming from. You see the world how I see it, and I thank you for that. You're not alone. I'm not alone. Life for us! I feel like the less I know, the older I get, I feel like the less answers I have. And lately, I've struggled to find solutions, I've struggled to find conclusions, and I've struggled to find a way out. And I don't know much, and I know this might sound like a cop-out, but I tell myself this every day. War outside is a product of war inside. This song's called War. Take it. It's yours. Holy shit, angel dust. Angel dust and those guys have been a real fucking pleasure to work with and make art with, talk to about ideas and feelings, dreams and goals. And that's a rare kind of band. And I want to thank those guys for taking risks, for putting themselves out there, and for being vulnerable. That's the kind of hardcore I like. I'm not super interested in songs about your brothers, and I'm not super interested in songs about how great the scene is, because I know that, and I believe that, and I don't need to be told twice. This song's for bands, for vocalists, for singers who wear their heart on their sleeve and put themselves out there for everybody to see. You want fire? Burn me alive inside!
Now is our time. Don't get caught up in-
song for me. This song helped me get through very, very dark times in my life. We've never played this song live. It's an old one. Don't be surprised. This song's about grief. And there's two types of people in the world. Those who know grief and those who will. And the thing about grief, the thing about loss that I've found is it's like a hollowness inside you that weighs a fucking ton. And I felt at a point I had two options. Let that weight be an anchor or throw it over my shoulder and crawl hand over fist and never stop. This song's called One Step Beyond. It's for anybody that ever lost a loved one. you all out.